over my time at prep, I really developed into this process of learning. We always say around here, the brotherhood and men for others. When you really go into that intellectual competence and you go into why those words are the truth and why those words carry such significant meaning, that's what intellectual competence has allowed me to do. It's allowed me to understand why those words are so special and why we use them so much around here.